So, today, I'm going to be shooting this bow to show how energy works. But, where's the energy going to come from? I can't just create it, right? So I have to eat. So I'm going to eat some of these candies to get energy so I can draw the bow. Drop one. Yeah, so now I've got energy to draw this bow. Let's go outside and shoot it. So, now that I've already eaten, I'm going to transfer the energy from the food into this bow. As you can see, I pulled back the string on this bow, transferred my energy into the bow, and then transferred the energy into the arrow after I've eaten. So the energy is now in this target right here.
Left you on my own, so let's see.